Oh no, I spelled it wrong. There, get check your spelling before you send. Okay, today I'm playing Minecraft. Guess the build in Build Battle, one of my favorite games. So yeah, because it does not require PvP, so it requires the knowledge of the items. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing this solo first, and then next video, I'm gonna be doing this with about Izzard, or next build battle guess the build video. So yeah, I'll be playing 2 to 3 games of guess the build. There'll be like I think up to 10 players, I'm not sure, but mostly 10. So guess the build is basically like one person will build and then the other 9 have to guess what it is. If you guess it fast enough, you'll get more points. So you only, have like 2 minutes or so, or a few minutes. So yeah, so you can build according to the theme. There is easy, medium, and hard, so you can pick there. And as always, there are limited blocks, so only blocks up to 1.8 will work in Hypixel always. So yeah, so anyways, let me show you what the lobby is like. I think it's just the same. Yeah, there's like 10 players. So where are the instructions? So I think the instructions are over here. So yeah, like I said, guess what other players trying to build. Once it is your turn, select the theme, which is like a build theme, easy, medium, or hard. And yeah, to build it faster, other players can guess the build. I agree with this one. I agree with this one. So we're starting already. Some players will guess literally immediately. I usually just wait. Let me wait first. I like his neon colored glass, like the rainbow one. Okay, this is something. Wait. Sometimes I am bad at this, so yeah. Yep, it's modern house. There'll be hints, so yeah. I wanna do 2 to 3 because sometimes I guess the builds are quite long. Okay, so we only have 9 players. I only have 9 players, so yeah. Okay, this one is gold. Is this a trophy? Yep. I knew it. Some people already can guess it. Alright, if you see that my Minecraft is, you know, oh, he already disconnected. If you already see that my Minecraft is, like, freezing, because I just minimized it. Oh, we made it dark. Okay. Let me see if it's a swamp. No, it's not. Oh, it's a... Wait, what is this? Oh, Halloween. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Starting off with this. So far, I don't know what it is yet. Let's wait for hints. Okay, there's a hint. Okay, it's not staircase, because A is the 4th. Okay. Oh, I think he's spelling it. No, I don't think he is. Usually, some people like spell the theme with the blocks. No, he's not spelling it. This is. Some people can already guess it, so. Yeah. Okay, it's actually escalator. Oh yeah, he's already putting the handles of it. All right, it's changing to water. Let's go for a beach. Nope. Let's wait for hints. Okay. Right. Thank you. Wait. Oh, yeah, thank you at Mantra. Let's do let's just do shell. Alright. I need sand. I need sand. There we go. There we go. Where is it? So let's make something that's like a shell. Sandstone. And I need green and lime. Let's just do something simple. Let's just do a circular shell like this. So we do that, do that. And then we do this. Let's put holes, so I'll get some black wool here. Let me patch this up. Someone is already guessing the theme correctly. Good job. Let's put some holes here. Yeah, I cannot just right click and left click immediately, okay. Alright, no need to add the second layer, it's already obvious. Alright, this is, I think, what, the last round, I guess? I'm not sure. Oh, someone already did that. Wait, what? Oh, Hunger Games. I thought survival. Alright, this is a no, it's not. Yes, it is a monitor. Some people spelled it wrongly, so that gives the advantage of knowing like the theme. Okay, in fifth place, that's not bad. Let's do one more, shall we? Alright, we're here. Starting off with a new lobby. Okay. How many? Alright, two already guessed correctly. Pool table. Okay. Sometimes this game can be boring, sometimes, no. So, yeah. Sometimes I can't really guess it, even though many people already do. Yep. Alright, next, person. Yeah, I forgot to record it. Okay, so is this a, only one correctly guessed it. Yeah, I cannot really like guess themes now. I'm playing with masters. Go party? No, it's not. Just make up. Yep. Alright, I know I'm next. Let's do orange. And of course, if I'm gonna do orange, I would need some orange wool. Let's do this. Someone already guessed the theme. Yeah, many people already do. I'm not gonna really build a lot because of its colorful. Yeah, it's guessed from hand. I told you that. They can guess it from the color of the wool. Oh, he left. Oh, it's thief. He I think he picked the hard one. Okay, this is around 7. Usually, I guess the builds are like 4 to 5 minutes. There we go. This is there. Someone already said it already. I mean, it's okay because it's on the. It's almost half time. Okay, this is like a tree. There we go. That is quite easy. So I'm gonna go for one more. So yeah, as I said in the beginning, 2 to 3. First theme, or first round. Let's just call it round. Yeah. Let's look for clues. Okay, this is long. Okay, this thing, it is not a chair. It is some kind of box. Okay. There we go. Make sure you spell it correctly, otherwise, you will just, let people guess it correctly. Because if you spell it wrong, but it's similar to the correct spelling, yeah, the people can see it, they will think that it is right, so, yeah. Then other people will be first than you. Or almost. Okay. There it is. Somehow I cannot really guess it. Oh, it's a calendar. Oh yeah, because the builder stopped. It did not, you know, complete the checkered pattern. That just like it's just a hard one. Next. 15 characters long already. Ooh, it's the words. I think it's this. Yep. Okay, this is round 4. Okay. This is halfway already. Well, less than halfway. You can call whatever you like, since it's an odd number. Next theme, the other person was AFK. Wait. Yeah, so far I cannot guess it again. Oh, shoelaces. Yeah, I think only 3 guessed it. That's less than half. The other player left. Let's see. Alright, we can do this. First of all, let's make it night. So we can do 12 a.m. Second, let's make it black. Well, I can do Skog, but it is beyond 1.8. So grab red sandstone. Let's do this. Can I do smooth? No. So make it floating. I'm gonna do Mars, by the way. People already can guess it. Alright, I'm just gonna do this. People already can guess it correctly. I'm gonna make it simple. There. I mean, it is quite easy. Sometimes I... like, there are some themes that I cannot really do. Alright, it's too complicated. I mean, I can do ice skates. Maybe next time I'll try to do something harder. Okay, it's just four. This? Nah. Not the wall, even though it's it. I'm gonna circle. Someone already guessed it. Oh, two already guessed it. Okay, here she is making changes. Nope. Oh. There we go. Is there water here? No, there's no water. If only the builder put water, it would be, kinda more easier. How many guessed it? I think only me. Okay. Alright, this is the last round. Actually, the people who guessed the previous one is, 4, not 3. Iron blocks. Okay, he's changing the floor. Okay, this is like in a dining table, I guess. This is a glass. If I'm right. Okay, that is a water glass? Oh no, it's spilling. There. He fixed it. It'd be quite complicated because it's 10 characters long. Or this isn't in a dining table. This might be some science-y stuff. Or chemistry. Someone guessed it already. You have to be careful next time. The water is already spilling. Oh no, I spelled it wrong. There, check your spelling before you send. Check your spelling before you send. I just clutched there. I'm fifth again. So, yeah. I'll meet you guys in the lobby. Alright, that's it. So please like and subscribe. Also, that notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. Guess the build, it does not require a lot of movement, you just have to guess. So, yeah. So, it's like guess the drawing, but it's 3D and it's Minecraft. So, yeah. So, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. And now I'm gonna see you in the next video now. So, yeah, goodbye guys.